Hey guys, so today I'm going to do the Try Not to Sing Cheetah Girls edition. Okay, so growing up, Cheetah Girls was life, okay? Like, I saw Cheetah Girls 1, Cheetah Girls 2, and Cheetah Girls 3, One World. I even got my cheetah bonnet on in commencement of the whole shebang. They even got me loving cheetah, okay? It's gonna be hard. I'm watching this right here. Oh God. I'm trying not to move. God. I'm trying not to move. Oh my God, this is my song. Oh my God, I love this song. Wait, it's not fair. And they dancing, wait, they jump. Oh! It's hard. Oh, this is my song. Oh God, wait. I hard out the moon. It's like the hardest 9 minutes of my life. I'm about to lose. Oh God. I always love this part. Oh God, he about to hit the Spanish part. Please hurry up, go. Come on, don't do it. Oh God, thank God. I really like this song, so thank God. I really was into Cheetah Girls One World, but like. This is so hard. They hit me, it was like, okay, you good. And then it was like, pow, again. I'm only 3 minutes into it. Oh my God, this is my song. Stop. God. Stop. This is my song. I'm trying. I'm trying not to move. It's hard. I don't know if I even lost yet. Hold on. Thank God I wasn't big on this one, bro. I ain't gonna lie, they dance moves was lit. Are you kidding me? This is like, oh. Adrian Bailout was a good singer. Oh turn it up. I'm lying. I wasn't really into Cheetah Girls One World. I'm like, why Raven not in it? There's no Cheetah Girls without Raven. Adrienne Belon was a good singer. And she was pretty. She still is pretty. I like this song. Like I said, I wasn't into Cheetah Girls One World. I don't really remember this song. Oh my god, of course they hit me with this one. This was a song. I don't want to start singing it and then they hit me with songs that I don't know. This was a joint. I would have saved Cheetah Sisters for last. That's just my personal opinion. This was a song. Is it over? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was really hard for me not to sing a bunch of those songs, but a lot of my, you know, I think it would be a better challenge if I knew all the songs. So, yeah, if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Make sure you tell me why you hate this video so much, because it's always good to know. Also, become a part of the notification squad up, so you can be notified when I get a new video, when I post a new. Follow me on social media. Links in the description below. Share this video with your friends. So, yeah. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.